Testing, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, testing, 1, 2, 3. Hey, Crazy Pico, how you doing, buddy? Thank you so much for joining the stream. Welcome, happy Sunday, how you doing? Okay. Let's continue.
I've planted 3 bombs where Gotham's corruption is at its strongest. But unlike those I fight to overthrow, I believe in choice. So, I offer you one. Let them detonate, or stop them. Your actions will determine what I do with you.
Hey, mister, over here. Whoa, whoa, easy now. I ain't looking for a fight. Got a message, that's all. Anarchy says if you're gonna make a withdrawal, you better do it soon.
Hey, Zilly, how you doing, buddy? Thank you for joining the stream. Welcome. Happy Sunday. How you doing, buddy? Okay, let's go take that bomb, freaking bomb. I'm good. Ah, thank you. That's awesome to hear, buddy. That's awesome to hear. Yeah, do a little bit of the streaming. Today it's been a long time. I don't do any streaming. So let's do a little bit. I hope I can play better because oh my god, my freaking 24 monitor is broke. So now I'm playing the freaking 50-inch monitor. Oh my god, it's freaking annoying. Well, let's hope I can do this.
Once the money's gone, we'll have a new system. Better one. Wherever wins.
That's a bad man.
They say money makes the world go round.
Ah, shit.
It also makes for excellent shackles. You're tied to your job, your mortgage, your need to buy the next shiny thing your overpriced television seduces you with. Imagine what we could accomplish if only someone would set us free.
Shit.
It's gonna hurt.
So, are you working? Are you working today, silly? Nice, this game look good. Yeah, it's awesome, Batman. I freaking love Batman. Anything of Batman, you know, the saga. And I'm really, really hyped for the new Batman game. Oh my god, it's gonna be awesome.
I need to find them.
I've no doubt you will, sir.
No, not today, not to work. Ah, okay, that's awesome. So free today. Chilling today. Yeah, buddy, the Call of Duty Mobile is awesome, man. A lot of people playing, a lot of people have, you know, different opinion because the game is so freaking easy and there is a lot of bug in the freaking game also. So, but it's good, it's great. You know, it's free. It's free, so yeah, the guys need to do a better fix for the fucking game, you know. And I love it so much. Yeah, the bug in are pretty bad. Yeah, it's a lot of bot, BOTS, BOTS, bot. You know, robot, like a robot. Yeah, the guy with you playing, you know, the other enemy. So that, yeah. I don't know if you play. I think you're playing in emulator in the Tencent or you're playing in mobile per se. Okay, so where do you need to go? Okay, let me. Okay, I'm where I am. Okay, here I am. Okay, crying scene. Okay, I'm right here. Okay, let's get take this one first. Okay, where is he? Okay, right here. Okay, you only play mobile, so you playing in the mobile, so you're playing in the in your phone or you're in your tablet, right? Yeah. So a lot of people have been complaining, you know, about that because there is a lot of bug. Not like in the mobile server. I think there's a lot of people playing in the mobile, but in the emulator, you know, in the Tencent emulator, I think there's not all of them have their game, so that is why there is so much bots, you know, robot. Oh man, that's why I play too much private match, because in private match, you know, you play with your friend and everything. Latency lag, the biggest issue with color. Yeah. Also that, yeah. A lot of lag in the game. I'm seeing some players, you know, in the. I never been so hooked up before to a freaking Call of Duty game before, because I don't play so much online game. I'm not very good in online game, so. But man, the game is really awesome. It's not because it's easy, not because it's easy and I do a lot of kills, but it's awesome because it's free. It's free. So that's why I like the game. Okay, so where is the freaking. Okay, level up. Okay, let me check. What is it? Okay. Do this, what is this? This is a special combo multi takedown. Okay, this is awesome. Okay, oh yeah, I like this. Yeah, I take this. Awesome. Hello, bro. Hey, Evil Ranger, how you doing? Thank you for joining. I think you was a hunter. I think you was hunter, right? Because you changed your name. I like the free games. I should invest too. Yeah, it's awesome. You know, the freaking free game is awesome. But man, they need to do a little bit, a lot of fix, you know, in the Call of Duty game. I'm doing nice. Ah, that is awesome. The most I play right now is the. Is the gun game? The gun game is awesome. I tried the sniper only. Awesome, man, but I sucks in sniper only. Oh my god. I never be good with the freaking sniper. Okay, so where do we need to go? Okay, let me check. What is this? Air glide drill. Where do we need to go? Maybe right here? Okay, let's go this way. I'm hunting Call of Duty, I'm chaining. Yeah, that's why, yeah, that's what I see. Yeah, just, I say, no, but this guy is hunter, he hunted Call of Duty. Mobile. The victim fell from a nearby building. He changed the name, I think. He changed the name. Okay, let's see. I got your ranger. Did you try the sniper only? Did you try the sniper only? Oh, the gun game is awesome. You should try it. It's awesome, it's pretty neat.
This blood spatter indicates a high velocity impact. I should check the room.
How are you? I'm doing Ranger, he's talking to Ranger. Okay, so what do I need to do now? Okay, let me share. Okay, let's back a little bit. Okay, it's up. I think it's up. Okay, let me see. Where is... See, it's up.
The railing here is broken. Was it an accident or was he pushed?
Yeah, okay. I got 32 kills using only knife. Yeah, only knife is awesome too. I love the freaking knife. Yeah, it's freaking awesome. Challenge, yeah, the challenge is great. The challenge is great. Okay, let me see. Up. Oh, it's right here. Okay. Wait. Here.
Interesting. There are two sets of fingerprints here. One belongs to the
challenging complete already. I only use blade challenging the episode never reload.
I need the last known location of Robert Haynes. I'll send over everything I've got in case.
I don't know if the PC, for what I hear, for what I read, also in the PC emulator, you cannot play with the mobile guys. I don't know if that's true. I don't know if that's true, but that's what I hear, and that's what I read in the Tencent official, you know, the page. You're playing PC? Yeah, I'm playing PC. Or you're talking to Silly Bullet? Okay. Okay, so where do we need to go now? Okay, Enigma. Where do we go freaking now, man? Come on. This is about Plaza. I think, okay, here. I point in to investigate the switch of Enigma transmission. I think I need to go to Jezebel Plaza. Let me see. Okay, let's go to Jezebel Plaza.
should have a relay station set up. It'll look like a mobile satellite dish, probably on a rooftop.
Okay, rooftop. I need to go to the rooftop. Okay, let me see. Okay. Okay, where is he? Okay, let's go this way. No, but that is a scene. Where do I need to freaking go? Main object, okay, to black mass. Okay. This way. No, this is glider drill. No, is this anarchy? What the freaking point to investigate the source of Enigma transmission. Okay, let's go this way. Hey guys. People using emulator, I don't know how fair that is though. Yeah, and for what I hear, I'm playing on emulator because I don't play on mobile because I don't own a good mobile, you know, to play this freaking game. And also I'm so freaking bad with freaking thumb, you know, my finger. But I play on PC for what I hear. A PC player don't play with mobile guys, with mobile players. That's what I read. You know, but a lot of people complain about that.
Zionists hire you to throw me off his trail.
Maybe it's cool if they're only allowing emulators to play with other. Yeah, that's the thing. You know. The player who's been playing on PC, you know, on emulator, on Tencent emulator, is only play with the PC guys. No crossover with the mobile guys. No. Well, so far that's what I hear. I don't know if it's true. Yeah, that's what I hear, because I don't. Well, I can, you know, I can add you in my friend, but I don't think I can play with you. I don't know. I don't think I can play with you. You know, I can add you, but I don't think I can play you. You know. Whoops.
No key, no entry.
Okay. I'm freaking. Whoops.
You try and get all caveman on my equipment. It's password protected, I'm afraid, with 10,000 volts of electricity. You lost, Batman. Might as well head home and get some rest. With everyone's deepest, darkest secrets about to go on public display, I've got a feeling tomorrow's going to be a very busy day for you.
One way or another, I'm shutting you down. Destroying all the network relays will let me access his server.
Okay.
Way to stop him.
Okay.
Those must be the handlers he was talking about. I can use them to track down the extortion data he's been collecting.
Okay. Okay, cool. Okay, this is the Anarchy and the okay. Yeah, I've been watching some people, you know, doing Call of Duty video, you know, giving the review, giving the thought about the game. And well, yeah, the game in PC, I'm talking in PC, PC emulator, they found the game so easy, But that's because the regular match, you know, you're playing with bots, you're not playing with real people, you know, and that's why a lot of people complain about the game. But if you keep playing and you keep, you know, leveling up and play
Man, I was this close to clocking you.
And now you'll get nothing but some broken teeth if you don't tell me where you hid the extortion data.
I'll tell you where it's at, but it won't do you much good. I'll be back on my feet in an hour, coming for you.
No, you won't.
Oh my god. like I said, if you play on ranked match and you leveling up, and you play on ranked match, there you can see the difference. You know, you can see the difference. And when I play on regular match, when I first started playing the Call of Duty, 20 kill, I did 20 kill, 20 kill, 20 freaking kill. I never do that in a freaking Call of Duty game before. So that's what I say, you know, the game have issue, the game need to be fixed, because no, I never do that, those kill, never in my life. I killed 20 people, 20 guys in the freaking Call of Duty game. So I start leveling up and playing ranked match, and man, you see the difference. You play with real people, and my kill in ranked match, the higher I kill is what, 8, and it's difficult. Yeah, so that is the complaint, you know, a lot of people have in the, I'm talking the PC version, you know, in emulator. I play my first, no, I'm not playing yet the Battle Royale, not yet. I'm not touching the Battle Royale yet, and I want to play. I don't know if I need to have a team or just I can only join and play. I don't know, because I never play a Battle Royale before. Like I say, I only play Call of Duty, you know, the story mission, you know, the campaign, not online, because I don't like to play too much, you know, at the game, online game. No, just a few. I play like a Borderland or something like that, you know, but no other game. Oh shit.
You ain't got a chance.
Come on. Oops. Come on, you asshole, come on.
I give up.
I only got about 50 kills in the ranking version of Fortnite. I went in random, it actually turned out to be fun. Yeah, in Fortnite, I don't play Fortnite. I don't know, I don't like Fortnite. But I got it downloaded because my nephew loves playing Fortnite. And I have it in my PC, so he just have fun, you know, he just have fun playing Fortnite. I played download. I played download in my PC. Yeah, but Fortnite, no. I don't play Fortnite. But man, that's a different. That is a different when. No, frontline in Call of Duty. Frontline Call of Duty. So you're not playing yet the frontline. I played the frontline in Call of Duty. I tried the game mode, you know, the frontline. I tried the search and destroy in this day. Last night, I was playing the search and destroy. It's awesome. It's freaking neat. The search and destroy. It's awesome. Pretty cool, you know. The sniper game only is great, it's also great. What is the complete set, decipher, extortion? Oh my god, what the heck? What is this? Okay, need my data, okay, and so I need to find all of this. Oh my god. I hate this freaking disabled plaza, but that's what I do with this anarchy and Enigma data. I got a reveal. So let's go right here. Okay. I'm not very good. Me either. I suck. Freaking sniper, man. And I play Borderlands, and man, I love playing in Borderlands with a sniper, but in Call of Duty game, oh man, I hate it. I don't know. I suck big time, man. Oops. Take that. Okay.
Let's see what you can do.
No, I cannot do this because I need another freaking weapon. Need to give me another freaking device. Oops.
Giving up? Don't be sad. Your mind's just not built for this sort of thing.
No, I cannot do this. Let's see. It's right here. Okay, let's see I can do this. Let me check. Okay, we need to go right here and then use the zip line. Let's see. Whoa, shit, come on. Okay, awesome. So let me check right here. Okay.
I'm upping the stakes, Batman, just like I promised. Tread carefully.
I have to try search and destroy steel. Yeah, try it. It's awesome, man. So far the game is pretty cool, it's pretty neat, man. I really love it. I really love the search and destroy. Very difficult, also very, very difficult. I get my ass killed. So many. But it's awesome. You know, you need to keep practicing. We need to keep practicing. You know. But man, it's so freaking difficult. And sniping, man, sniping is so hard. I'm not very good, really. I'm not very good sniping.
How pedestrian. Try and put some effort into it at least.
Okay, so let's do this. Okay. Now
another day, another door. They're just no match.
Come on.
Interesting.
Okay.
This isn't a game, Enigma.
Oh, now I know where I need to go. I need to verify a freaking body. Search for the freaking body. Yeah, now I got it. Now I know where I need to go. Okay. Now I know where I need to go. Okay. Okay. So this area is clear, so I can do any. Okay. So now I know where I need to go. No? Okay. Where is the... What is this? This is Jezebel Plaza. No, not Jezebel Plaza. So I need to go. The Bowery? No, this is the Park Row. So Park. Okay, let me see. Where is the Chapel Banner? No. Also, no, this. What is the data permit? Jezebel Plaza. Converted Tower Death Trap. Let me see. Reported victim appeared to have fallen from the nearby building. Okay. No problem. I already did that. Okay. So fine. No. Got some intel. No. No. What the heck? Okay, Black Mass. Okay, let's go. Wait. Okay. We'll go to this way. No, I cannot travel. Okay, let's go this way. Okay. I'll be back soon. Yeah, don't worry, buddy. Take care. Don't worry, thank you. Okay. What are the odds? The bat's here. You want to? Oh, great. Okay, so
the bat showed up at Blackgate. If they're keeping it busy over there, they know what it
is. No, it's that bat freak. Everybody, on him. You got me.
Okay.
Enigma hired you to collect information. Tell me where it is.
What? I don't know what...
The extortion data. Where is it?
Oh! That extortion data!
I gotta find a new line of work. Oh.
Okay, let me go this one. Oh shit. No.
Stop!
I'm back. Hey, welcome. Welcome back, silly.
I know you won't kill me.
No.
Oh, man. I was commenting in your video about the how high you was when you take the, you know, the side, the view of the night. I don't know if that's your city or if you're just part of the country or the part of where you live. But man, it looks very, very awesome, you know, in the night. I love it, so cool. Okay, okay, where is the freaking... Okay, okay, let's do this one. I think... But I cannot do this yet because I need... Okay, level up. What do we have? Okay, we have combat armor. This is ballistic. Okay, combat armor. Oh no, I cannot do this yet. No. Because we need some freaking electric bluff to up the elevator. Oh my god. Okay, we need a freaking glove, electric glove to use this device, so I cannot do this yet. Okay, let's go.
Let's see.
Where is I? Wait, level up. Wait, is green one level up? Oh, okay, okay. Okay, what is this? Critical contact? No. Let's go with the ballistic. Okay, yes, ballistic. Right here? Yeah, there he is. I read you now, silly. Let me take this asshole. That's him. I live in. That's the Rogu Valley here in South Oregon. Oh, awesome, awesome! Oh my God, man, it really looks so awesome. You know, I thought you was very, very high. You know, but man, look amazing. Look awesome. Okay, so where need to go? Okay, what is this? Ah, this is Anarchy. This is the Jezebel Plaza, but I did this. Okay, let's go again. Okay, let me see. What do I miss? Maybe I miss something. Okay, let's go. It's right here. No, no, this is the plaza. Ah, okay, I think, let's see. Come on. Let's see. Come on. Yep, this is the area. Yep, this is the area, I think. Look at him. Ah, shut up!
Do I look scared? You win.
Hey, Hamza, how you doing? Thank you so much for joining the stream. Welcome, happy Sunday. How you doing? Say hi for me to the little boy, Hamza.
In exchange, he gets a cut. It's a card I run 100 times.
but then he starts to get nervous, tries to back out.
So you threw him off a roof?
I couldn't risk a war in the bank. I'll go to the cops. I had to protect my interests.
And how'd that work out for you?
Okay.
Alfred, contact the GCPD and let them know Brian Murphy's killer has been apprehended. Send over the evidence as well.
Consider it done, sir.
Okay. Case closed. Okay. So now this is... But I need to go Enigma Data Handler. No, here. No, not here. Air glide, basic glide drill. Nope. Enigma Data. Where do I need to go? I need to look for some guy. Okay, let's see. God, come on.
Hold him still. Help me.
Okay, so I need to look for a freaking industrial. I don't think it's industrial. Air glide drill. No, this is no. Use my mind. Okay, let's see. The vigilant. Who's quick fire? No, he's not. No, not this. Our info profile. Oh my god. Okay, let's see. I need to find a freaking altar room. An entrance. Let's see. I can find the freaking auto. Not this one. Okay.
Let me go! Get off of me!
Enigma's data. Where'd you hide it?
Okay, you win. I'll show you. Oh.
This is so weird. Don't tell me. Where do I need to go? Oh my god. Locate Black Mass. That's what I need to do. But where is he? Bowley? No, not in Bowley. un balde. Let's see. What is this? Enigma HQ. Okay, this is Enigma Data Handler. Oh my god. Okay, let's go this way. Oh my god. Shut up.
We gotta stop that guy.
Available unit calling status. Possible assignment incoming.
Not here. It's not here.
I've been looking for a good strap. Show him who he's messing with.
Come on.
Enough. Enough.
Okay.
Enigma's extortion data. Where is it?
If I tell you, you'll let me go?
Talk.
Okay. They're close by. I'll show you where.
Okay. So let's go right here. This tower. There we are. Sup, guys?
You seeing this? Come on! Oh hell no! Just tell me what you want.
Careful now. Public property you're destroying. Crawling around in vents like a common rat. How expected.
Okay, there it is. So let's see. Okay, I need to break that. Okay, let me use the batarang. Let's see.
I bet steering that thing requires a whole lot of concentration.
There you go. Hey, Korean, how you doing? Thank you for joining the stream. Welcome, oh, happy Sunday.
Poor door. You really should apologize.
I say Korea because I don't know how to pronounce your name.
I was sure you'd fail.
Don't take it the wrong way.
Cleaning up the streets, ensuring that GCPD actually does its job. Removing corruption from the system? Was it one of those in particular you took issue with, or all of them?
You're using the data you've stolen to blackmail people.
So, it gets the job done. And it's certainly kinder than the beatings you're so fond of doling out. Think on that.
Okay. Okay, everything is cool. Okay, so where do we need to go now? Let's go this way. Let's open all of this. Okay.
Attention all units.
Shut up.
No 1010s until further
notice.
Okay. Hey, Jimmy, hey, how you doing, buddy? Thank you for joining the stream. Welcome, happy Sunday, how you doing, buddy? Hey, gamer, ¿cómo está mi pana Cristian? ¿Qué pasa, papá? ¿Cómo estás? Espero que estés bien, saludos. Feliz domingo, espero que estés bien, mi pana. Todo bien hasta ahora. Aquí jugando un ratito el dominguito, ¿verdad? Pasándola tranquilo, mi pana, ya tú sabes. Dominguito de relax. Ok, vamos a ver. Ok, vamos para aquí. Vamos a buscar este. Ok, mírala aquí. Ok, allí está. Ups. Ups, María. Ay, me dio. Okay. Vente, come on. Come on, vamos. De.
Okay. Enigma hired you to collect dirt on someone. Where's the data you found?
You got nothing on me. You can't prove that.
I don't need to.
Where is it? Don't. I'll talk.
Mm-hmm. He talk. Okay, so where to go now? Let's see. Okay, this is the tower. Okay, let's see if I can do this tower. Vamos a ver si lo podemos hacer. Creo que este tower hay que ir abajo. We need to go down. Let's see. Let me check. Maybe? Yeah, I think. Let's see. Oh, okay. I cannot do this because I need the freaking freezy stuff, you know, to make ice. No puedo hacerlo. Ok, no hay problema. Ok, vamos a ver para dónde vamos. ¿Qué es esto? ¿Qué es esto? Vamos a ver. ¿Qué es eso? Ups. Ok, vamos a ver. This way. Doing great, my friend. I wish you and your family a good weekend too. Ah, thank you so much, dearie. Jimmy, thank you so much, buddy. Okay, so what do I need to do here? Let me see. It's right here, need my data. Oh, okay, but no, okay, I need to use the freaking glove. And I don't own the glove, so it's okay. So where do I need to go now? Okay, let me do this one. Okay. Right here? Yep, down.
Seriously? Look around. Gotham's a ghost town. No one's out, and no one's
Oh shit. Sorry guys, if I don't play very well, my freaking 24-inch monitor is broke, so I'm playing in the 50-inch monitor. Oh my god, so annoying. Oh my god.
I know Enigma hired you to collect dirt on your gang. So where is it?
Lo siento, gente, si no estoy jugando un poquito bien, ¿verdad? Es que estoy jugando en un monitor de 15 pulgadas. El de 24 que tenía se me dañó. Ay, es malo, es malo. Ok, so... That is a Enigma sign, but I think I got this one. Vamos a ver, yo creo que yo lo tengo este, yo lo había cogido. Vamos a ver. Ok. Bien. Yeah. Out of view, ok. Ok, I already got scanning. Ok, bueno, well, there is a... Ok, let me see. Where is he? Ah, right here. Okay. Okay. How did your monitor break? Yeah, it's my monitor. That monitor was in exchange of one of my clients. You know, I fixed her computer and everything. I do a lot of stuff, and then. She don't have any money, so she paid me with the monitor. It was a good monitor. It was a HP monitor, awesome monitor. But the client, you know, smoke she's smoking a lot. So apparently, the smoking, the I don't know how to pronounce in English the you know, the smoking, the drop, you know, the drop is the smoke drop, you know, and the cigarette, you know, all of that was inside of the monitor, man, inside of the monitor. So the monitor started with a spot, some spot, and then every day the spot was reaching more and more and more up. So that, you know, one morning when I turned off my computer, the spot of the monitor was in the middle, already in the middle. So man, that is damaged the freaking monitor. I was looking for the screen, you know, I was looking for the screen of that monitor, but no, I can't find it anywhere. So I decided to, you know, to drop it, you know, throw it to the garbage, because I'm not going to fix it, because I cannot, you know, found the screen. So I got second monitor, is my 50-inch monitor. So oh man, it's annoying playing now in 50-inch monitor, but I'm going to play like this for a while, so when I try to find, you know, another good monitor. Oh man, it's very, very annoying. But wow, sorry to hear that. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, so you know, the monitor was you know, working fine. Everything was working very well. But you know, all of that cigarette stuff. You know, the cigarette. You know, at the drop when you're smoking. Oh man. It was very, very, all of that inside of the monitor was not good, man. But well, at least I got another, you know, another extra monitor. 50 inch is not bad, but well, when you are ready, you know, playing in some monitor, you know, you cannot shame back to a little one, you know. or when you play 2K or 4K monitor and it's damaged, oh man, it's not the same when you play into other monitor, it's not 4K or 2K. Oh man, but well, I need to do it, buddy. And when I did, when I edit my video, oh man, so difficult now to editing some video. Hey Hub, how you doing? Thank you so much for joining the stream. Welcome, happy Sunday, buddy.
Smart move.
The ashes. Yeah, that's right. That the thing, you know, the cigarette drop, the ashes. Yes, that thing, man. All of that, when I open the monitor, you know, very careful, because I don't want to damage. If in any case I can fix it. But man, all of that was in the freaking monitor. All of that, buddy. I take out a bunch of ashes, buddy. But well, at least I got an extra monitor, so at least I can play a little bit and do my video. So where do I need to go? Okay, let's see this tower. Where is the tower? Okay, right there. The ashes was in the monitor, yeah. Inside of the monitor, buddy. If you see it, you're not gonna believe me. Yeah, the client smoked a lot of cigarette, you know, smoked too much. And well, that was inside of the monitor, the ashes. Okay, it's over here. Wait, okay, so let's see, okay, up out of the way, okay. Let's see, a little bit more. No, that is the tower. I think I need to go down. Okay, right here. It's not easy, Jimmy, when people don't take very good well, you know, of the device, the monitor, the computer, everything.
Well,
it's not easy. I found, oh my gosh, a lot of stuff inside of the freaking computer when I open it. It's very, very sadly, you know, to see it, but you know, those people don't know how to take care of, you know, of computer or anything like that. Sorry for the music, guy.
You're cheating, aren't you? You're getting help from someone.
Yeah, it's not easy. I really take good care, you know, of my computer, because you know it's our baby, you know, like if you wanna put it that way. You know, I always clean it every month. I clean it, everything. I took out everything. But other people don't do that. I say it, you know. I say it to you know, to my client. You need to do this. You need to do that. But if they don't want to follow my advice, well, I'm sorry, but I'm sorry for them. They're going to bring me again the computer. I try to fix them, so I'm going to charge them, you know, for that. But I try to all my clients, you know, to try to learn a little bit of the computer, you know. I teach them how to do this, do that. But if they don't follow my instructions, so well, I cannot do anything. So they bring me again the computer and I charge them, you know. So where do I need? Okay, almost all of the tower are open. Almost all. I need to, this one. I cannot do this one. Okay, let's see. Okay. So where is the, okay, right here. Where is that way? Maybe it's here. Okay, let me wait. Well, come on. Okay, let's keep going in this way. Let's see. Can I do? No, I cannot do this tower now. I need something for this tower. No, okay. But then, so I need to find a freaking other room. So I need to check out a body searching. So where is the freaking other room? It's not that way. Where is he? Oh my god. See, it's not here. Where is the penguins? Tell me that I need to find it. Maybe I need to go to the bat cave. I don't know. Let's see. Let's see, maybe, I don't know. Let's check right here. Nothing here. Where is Alfred? Hey, yo, Alfred. Where are you, buddy?
Yeah. Getting hungry yet, Master Bruce?
Let's see.
I've seen a rather large bat in the cave, sir.
Ah, man.
Take care not to.
He doesn't I wasn't tell me anything. To.
Good. With everything.
Yeah, occurred, maybe the bat cave, but no. I need to freaking sure it's harmless, searching for a dead body. For a dead body, but I don't know where is he. I forgot. I played this game a lot of so much, but man, I don't remember right now where is the freaking body. The penguin save me, tell me where is he, but I don't know, I don't remember. Let's see. Say something right here. No, he says some plaza, but I don't know where is he. Holy shit, what is this? Training. No. Let's go again. Oh my god, Enigma, no, this is not, I need to go. Oh my god. Look at your journal. Maybe I'm going to look after my unit, but my unit don't tell me anything. Let me check again. This is Enigma. This is the Enigma. The Enigma don't tell me anything because it's only the Enigma. Bowery? No, Bowery? No, it's not in Bowery. See, this is only... Let me check. This Child of Violet. Who's the Quickfire? But no, this is not... Oh my god. No, Quick Control. No, in this Burbre. No. Right here, case file report. No, the case file report is not on nothing because I did this already. Profile, no, not in the profile. Got an intel. Let me see what it did. No. No, and I keep wanting to get to know. Synopsis. No. There is no way I can ping with now. I only option is head for lazy. Lazy tower. There he is. Lazy freaking tower. Where is he? Where is he? Lazy. I'm sorry. That is why I say lazy. Freaking. Lazy tower. Boom tower, lazy comp tower. Comp to conver, no. Easy. Doxtia. Amusement? No, he's not here. Wait, where is again? Lazy Tower, I investigate the Mori in the mansion. But Lazy Towers. Lazy Towers? Why I cannot see the freaking Lazy Tower? Boogery? Diamond District.
I've planted three bombs.
Bornelli, Malaga. Where is the freaking Lazy Tower? Mountain Pioneer Bridge. It's not on Park Road. Oh my god. My only option is head to Fort Lazy Towers and investigate the murder. Oh my god. I hate when don't say anything. I mean, it say is the freaking Lazy Tower, but it doesn't show up in the freaking map.
I need any unassigned unit for special assignment. Stand by.
Okay. The bad is real. Oh my god. The bad is real. So Jimmy, Jezebel Plaza. This is Jezebel Plaza. So Jimmy, your son, he play in console or he play in PC? And Bow. Lazy Tower, where is the freaking Lazy Tower? Whoops. Maybe it's right here. Diamond District. No, no, I'm not going to do the anarchy. Fuck the anarchy. Come on. Oh, this is the oh my God. It's not in this one. Lazy Tower is high-end apartment building located in the New Gotham in Coventry. Right here? Okay, let me see. Oh man, it's been a long time I don't play this game, so that's why, man. I recall it was in the there it is. I think it's this way. Here. I think it's here. Let's see. No? Not here? Maybe it's here. Let's see. It's a door. Yep, right here. Oh my God. Yep, there's the door. Why I cannot enter? Okay, let's see. What do we have? I think I need to take down the guys. Maybe this right here? Let's see.
1097.
Fuck you.
Got a beef with you.
Yep. Let's see.
Rubio, what's your 20?
balcony for a smoke with a menace.
Hey, Condor, ¿qué pasa, mi pan? Ves, sabía que era ahí, viste, sabía que era ahí. Thank you, Jimmy. Thank you, Jimmy. Oh my god. Y sí, casi buenas tardes, sí, ya casi ya, ya es buenas tardes, mi pana. Mira, pudiste hacer lo del cable. Te debe funcionar porque eso brega así. La única diferencia es si le pones el otro cable, el cable VGA. Si le pones el cable de VGA, tienes que en los settings de la computadora, de display, en los settings de display en la computadora, tienes que ponerle el segundo monitor que te corra con el VGA. No lo puedes poner con HDMI porque no te va a dar señal. Digo, no sé si lo vas a hacer, ¿verdad? Sí, pero claro, puedes hacerlo. Eso puedes hacerlo. He's right here. Oh my god, the freaking body. You're welcome, my friend. Oh man, thank you so much, Jimmy. Wow, man, it's been a long time. I don't play this freaking game. That's why. Hey, Virus, ¿cómo estás? Saluditos, Virus. Gracias, gracias por pasarte por ahí por el stream un ratito. Espero que estés bien, que estés pasando un dominguito. Súper. Estoy en esa. Los tengo guardados en una caja. Si cheque el tutorial. No, no tienes que chequear ningún tutorial. Eso es fácil. No tienes que chequear ningún tutorial. O sea, simplemente deja las cosas puestas y en la tarjeta, le pones el cable VGA en la tarjeta, ¿verdad? Y se lo conectas al monitor. Simplemente es eso. Ahora, lo único es que en los settings de la computadora, en display, en un área por ahí, no sé si tiene Windows 10, pues en el área por ahí, en una área de esa, tienes el display. Y te va a ver que tienes dos monitores, ¿verdad? En el segundo monitor, pues tienes que poner lo que sea VGA, ¿verdad? Que te dé la señal de VGA. No te puede poner señal de HDMI porque no lo tienes por HDMI. Eso es lo único. ¡Hey, Gaming! Gaming, nice. Saludito. Thank you so much for doing the stream. Welcome, buddy. Thank you. Happy Sunday. Ah, where is he? Okay, right here. Sí, Windows 10, sí, por eso, ¿sabes? Al menos, a veces solo hace sin tener hacer ningún setting, ni moverlo, ni nada. Simplemente conéctalo al monitor. Simplemente conéctalo y en el teclado, deja ver cuál es. A ver si aquí se ve. Pero en el teclado, en uno de los teclados, no sé si es F3 o F4, por ahí te dice para dar señal a otro monitor. Y le aprietas eso y te va a dar señal. Se supone que te funcione, pues, de verdad. O sea, hay a veces que ni tienes que hacerle arreglo en los settings. Simplemente ponlo a ver si te da la señal para allá. Porque recuerda que no le tienes... Le tienes puesto el HDMI del PS4, pero en el televisor, digo, yo no sé si es un televisor o un monitor lo que estás usando, pero si es monitor, me imagino que en los settings del monitor, cámbialo, en vez de HDMI, cámbialo a VGA y ya está. Se supone que se tiene que ver. Exacto, el cambiar el monitor de HDMI, porque recuerda que ya lo tienes en HDMI por el PS4. Simplemente buscas en el monitor donde cambia, en vez de ser HDMI, lo pones en el menú, pones este VGA y ya está. Se supone que te funcione, mi pana. El otro no le hagas nada, porque el otro ya lo tienes tú con el HDMI, con la computadora, ¿viste? Ese no le hagas nada, simplemente... Enfócate en el que tú lo tienes para el PS4, en ese, más nada. Y no, mano, si te tengo que ayudar y te tengo que dar la mano, te doy la mano, no te preocupes por eso. Lo que quiero es que puedas hacerlo, ¿verdad? No tener estar cambiando tantas cosas, ¿verdad? Que si sacarle este cable, ponerle el otro cable, ¿viste? No, si eso lo puedes hacer, eso no importa. Aquí está. Davis.
fabric analysis indicates the intruder was wearing a white suit.
Simplemente, Sacho, olvídate del monitor de que en donde lo tiene en la computadora, en ese no. No toques ni ese, simplemente enfócate en el otro, en donde tienes el PS4 conectado, en ese. En el menú cambia, en vez de ponerle en VGA en el menú del monitor, ponlo en vez de tenerlo HDMI, lo pones en VGA. Y se supone que te tenga que funcionar, mi pana. Ok, mírala allá, donde cayó. There is the other. Ok. Sí, el Call of Duty. El Call of Duty, sí, móvil brega súper bien, mano. Brega súper bien. La única que tengo un poquito de complejidad, no, sino que es que para PC, en los emuladores, pues, ¿sabes? Hay muchos bots jugando en los monitores, en emulador, ¿ves? Porque no es lo mismo jugar en emulador que jugar en el móvil. Los servers del móvil, pues, son más, tienen más gente jugando, gente real jugando. En emulador, no. En emulador juegan más, no juegan muchas personas. Y pues, y a veces cuando tú haces muchos kills, mira, mi pana, yo nunca he sido bueno en Call of Duty, mi pana, nunca. Y te digo nunca, mano, porque soy malo en los first person shooters. Y cuando empecé a jugar, que yo decía, contra 20 matanzas, 20 kills, 20 bajas, no, esto no puede ser. Y seguí jugando y fui buscando, ¿verdad? Fui buscando en Tencent y los videos que hay por ahí, man, y la gente diciendo pues que los de PS4, los emuladores, pues, ¿sabes? Perdón, los de emuladores que están jugando Call of Duty, pues hay muchos bots. Pues, mano, y para solucionar eso, pues uno juega match privado, ¿verdad? Match privado, así juega solamente con los panas, ¿verdad? Y con los amigos, con las personas nada más que tú tienes, ¿verdad? O simplemente empiezas a subir de level y juegas en los ranked match, o sea, en los ranked, y ahí uno ve la diferencia. Yo por lo menos veo la diferencia, de verdad. Cuando estoy empezando a jugar el ranked match, chacho, lo más alto que he matado, 8, mi pana, 8, 9, 10, lo más que he matado. De ahí para allá, no, mamá, se ve la diferencia. Ahí sí juegan más personas real. Y tú los ves porque la gente se mueve, la gente hace esto, la gente se tira por el piso, ve y todito eso. Los bots no hacen eso. Sí, es cierto, sí. Yo he visto puros bots. Sí, mano, sí, eso es lo que hay. O sea, ese es el único piquita que yo tengo, ¿verdad? Porque, o sea, es lo único, ¿verdad? Que ellos tienen que arreglar más eso. Pero mira, ya estoy level 51, creo, 50 o 51 por ahí. Y juego más los ranking match. O sea, aunque me maten y me estén dando duro de tutti plane, pero lo juego, ¿verdad? Porque ahí se sabe que está jugando con personas. Ok, this way, sí, mano, o sea, y ahí tú te das cuenta, chacho, te digo, me doy cuenta rapidito, porque yo decía, no, esto no puede ser otras personas jugando aquí, porque, nada, matando yo, 20 bajas, 20, no, esto no puede ser, muchachos, jamás y nunca yo haría esto. Y pues sí, cuando empecé a buscar, ¿verdad? Sí, a eso se trata de eso, de bots, de hermano, de... Espérate, que hay un... y todito eso, o sea, aunque hay una parte que tú juegas... ¡Qué condenado ese, sejo! Aunque hay una parte que tú juegas solamente con bots, pero cuando estás jugando en matches normal, con todo eso, ahí hay bot, te das cuenta, creo que para donde voy es para, sí, para el Batcave. Ok, vamos para el Batcave. No, los bots van Ah, despistado, despistado. Sí, ellos van despistados. O van uno detrás del otro. O van uno detrás del otro. Cosas así. O no se tiran por el piso. O un ejemplo que tú mires a otro jugador y empieces a brincar. Ellos no hacen nada de eso. O sea, ellos no hacen nada de eso, ¿viste? O sea, todo eso, todo eso, todo eso. Ahí te das cuenta. O sea, ok, creo que tengo que buscar algo. Vamos a ver. Aquí. Vamos a ver si es verdad. Sí, ve, sí. Ahora puedo hacerlo de freeze. Ay, eso es así, mano. Eso es así, ¿sabes? No me quejo del juego. Tras que es gratis. Tras que es gratis, mano. El juego está súper nítido. El Halloween map está nítido, mano. El Halloween map está nítido. Mira, probé el sniper. Solamente con sniper nada más. Tremendo, mano. Pero la mayoría son bots los que están jugando ahí. La mayoría. O sea, yo no soy bueno en sniper, mano. Yo no soy bueno en sniper. Hice un video, grabé un video, pero no sé si lo suba. Porque es que, o sea, está jugando más con bot. O sea, 20 y pico de muerte, 30 y pico de muerte que yo hice en un sniper. No, mano, jamás y nunca yo haría eso. Jamás y nunca hago eso. Pero me imagino que mientras vas subiendo de level, se te va poniendo más difícil. Pero... solamente en Sniper Only tú no juegas con Elite, tú no juegas con personas ranked, ¿verdad? Que ya están rankeados. No, tú juegas ahí, juegas con toditos, ¿viste? Antonio Albino, saludito, papá, Dios te bendiga. ese es mi sobrino, ese es mi sobrino. Mira, Antonio, aquí está Condor, el que te gusta ver a ti de los de Jaimon Arrieta. Condor, mira, ese es mi sobrinito, el que dice Antonio Albino. Él es bien fanático tuyo de los de Raymond. Ve todos los videos tuyos de Raymond. Pues sí, mano, ¿sabes? Ahí tú ves la diferencia, mano. Mira, y el de Gun Game, que es solamente el juego de alma, que están matándolo, cada vez vas cambiando alma, cada vez vas cambiando la... Eso es tremendo también. No sé si lo has jugado. No sé si lo ha jugado, mi pana, pero es tremendo, tremendo de verdad también, el Gun Game. Ahí yo he visto diferencia que juegan mucho personas reales, ahí yo he visto diferencia, que se juegan personas reales ahí. Pero, ¿sabes? Eso es lo único malo del juego, ¿sabes? El juego está nítido, mano, y que es gratis, ¿sabes? Y es gratis, mi pana. Pero pues, ¿sabes? Si arreglaran eso un poquito, o que si no pueden arreglar lo de los bots, pues mira, que los pongan más difíciles, ¿verdad? ¿Sabes? Que lo que hagan los bots más difíciles, ¿sabes? Que más o menos que se crea como si fuese personas de verdad, ¿verdad? Pero más difíciles. Así pues la gente le gusta más. Y solamente es man que empecé. Porque por lo que he visto los videos, los que juegan en móvil no tienen ese no tienen ese tipo de problema. Oh shit, 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 shit. No tienen ese tipo de problema. Ve, casi siempre los que juegan los de móvil, que están jugando con teléfono y eso, la mayoría son que están jugando con todos los que tengan teléfono. Ve. No, aún no. Y el PUBG en el emulador, ay, man, no sé. Mira, PUBG yo no, nunca lo he jugado. Y mira, no he jugado tampoco Battle Royale, no he jugado tampoco aquí. No lo he jugado tampoco. No sé cómo va, ¿verdad? Porque no lo he jugado todavía, no lo he tocado. Yo no sé si, no, porque como yo nunca he jugado nada de Battle Royale. Nunca he jugado nada de eso. No sé si es que tengo que estar en un equipo o puedo jugar solo, ¿verdad? ¿Sabes? Como nunca yo he hecho un Battle Royale, pues no sabría decirte. Dios te bendiga, papá. No sabría decirte, ¿ves? Porque nunca he jugado un Battle Royale, nunca. Hay más juegos en el emulador de Tencent. Sí, hay muchísimos juegos del emulador de Tencent. Hay muchos juegos. Eso yo lo vi. Hay muchos, muchos, muchos juegos. ¿Sabes? Como PUBG fue el primero, ¿verdad? Pero nunca he jugado PUBG. Nunca lo he jugado. Y puedo jugar solo. Ah, o sea que puedo jugar entonces solo el Battle Royale. Ah, pues mira. Voy a intentarlo, voy a intentarlo. A ver. Pero nunca he jugado Battle Royale. Nunca. Y te digo, mano, de verdad, si no juegan mucho los ranked, si no estás jugando mucho los ranked, de verdad te recomiendo que jueguen los ranked mucho, porque de verdad que ahí vas a sentir la diferencia de que tú dices, contra, aquí sí que me están matando de verdad. Yo descargué unos cuantos jueguitos de ahí, ¿sí? Ah, que pues de todos de First Person Shooter, descargaste o como PUBG o cosas así. Shit. Un MMO, un MMO, ¿cuál MMO? ¿Cuál descargaste de MMO? Oye, y ese de esto que te compraste de para jugar los jueguitos así con un teclado, oye, está nítido. Te brega bien, te brega bien. Shit.
This door's covered.
Damn it, smoke screen. Hey, come on.
Okay. Ni recuerdo, no lo he probado los juegos aún. Oh. Ok. No las has probado entonces, los bajaste, pero no las has probado todavía. Ok. Sí, brega bien, es de Razer el teclado mando ese. Es más cómodo de que de jugar en PC. Ok, tremendo. O sea que lo sientes mejor que en el teclado normal. Ah, no, míralo aquí. O sea, que lo sientes mejor. A eso me refiero. O sea, que... ¿Por qué? ¿Qué pasó? No sé. Ok, pero yo lo busco ya mismo, a ver. Pues sí, mano, y está nítido, de verdad. Hay personas que dicen malo, ¿verdad?, del juego, y yo lo entiendo, ¿verdad?, porque no es lo mismo, ¿sabes?, porque no es lo mismo, están jugando con, muchas personas dicen que es engaño eso, porque están jugando, ¿sabes?, los de móvil con los de PC, y no, por lo que tengo entendido y por lo que he leído, solamente juegas tú con los de PC nada más, los que tienen emulador. Solamente, y los que tienen están jugando en móvil, en teléfono, juegan con los teléfonos, ¿ves? Hasta que yo tengo entendido, eso es lo que yo tengo entendido. Ah, y la mano se cansa menos. Ah, qué tremendo. Sí, lo separa, sí, lo separan, sí, porque es así, ¿sabes? Yo lo entiendo y debería de ser así. O sea, debería ser así. Hay un montón de videos que dicen que no, que supuestamente se juegan unos con otros y no. No, no, no. O sea, entonces ahí sería así un engaño. Y sería, o sea, ¿verdad? No sería bueno, no estaría bueno eso, que personas que jueguen en PC jueguen contra todos los de con los de móvil. No, no, ahí sí yo estaría en contra de eso. Bueno, sería bueno, claro. Digo, aunque hay jugadores de móvil que son, ahí vienen unas bestias jugando, mano, con first person shooter. Es uno de los que está rankeado en Call of Duty móvil, chacho. El tipo es una bestia jugando en eso, en el móvil. De hecho, él juega en una tablet, ¿verdad? Él juega en una, digo, en una tablet, una tablet. Pero, mano, o sea, son unos monstruos en eso.
What the hell did he just do? You ain't above hold it. Just hold it.
No puedo hacer todavía esto. Okay, vamos a ver. ¿Puedo ir para aquí? Creo que aquí está cejado. A ver, creo que esta puerta está cejada. A ver. Ah, no, está abierta. Ah, oh, pero por aquí fue que entré. Ok. 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 Entonces, vamos para acá. Ok, no, creo que no. Creo que debe haber algo. A ver. Ese Call of Duty lo deben pasar a la consola, yo creo que lo harían. Que la muchacho, si lo hubiesen pasado a consola o server de verdad a PC, fuese nítido, de verdad que sí. Digo, ya ahí imagino que cobrarían o qué sé. No entro por aquí entonces. Hay algo por aquí, más a ver.
I won't be able to access doors like
this. Ah,
the graphic sequencer. I'll need to find another way.
Pero fíjate, no me quejo porque como te digo, es gratis, mano, es gratis, el jueguito es gratis y está nítido. Está nítido, por lo menos a mí me gusta, de verdad.
I won't stand a chance against that many armed men. I can use Deathstroke's remote claw to pass above their heads undetected.
Ay, me gusta y está nítido, de verdad.
I was making us some money. I worked out a deal with our pal Black Mask. If any of us can kill the bat before the assassins get to him, we get the bounty. All $50 million. And for those of you who ain't too good with the
mask. Sí, no, mano, o sea, de verdad, vale la pena. El jueguito de verdad a mí me gusta y está nítido. Ay.
I've got to be quiet so those SWAT officers don't hear me.
Ok, creo, vamos a ver aquí. No, ahí está cejado. Ok, tengo que abrir esto. ¿Qué level ya está? Ya tiene que estar como en 46. ¿Estás por ahí? ¿Verdad? Para aquí fue que yo vine. ¿Aquí? No, por aquí yo vine. Para acá. Hasta ahora es un Black Ops en su forma de jugar. Sí, no, claro. Mira, el único Black Ops que juego a veces cuando tengo Es que puedo poner online, es el Black Ops 1 en el Xbox y los juego de vez en cuando. Pero más ninguno. Ay. Y está nítido, mano, está nítido de verdad. Mira, los otros días por primera vez me saqué la nuke. Nunca había, como te había comentado, o sea, nunca había visto qué diablo era una nuke en Call of Duty antes. No sabía. ¿Sabes? Y me la saqué y yo dije, no, chacho, yo no puedo hacer esto, chacho. Mira, sacarme yo algo así, nah. Matar 20 y pique personas para sacarme eso, nah, mano. ¿Sabes? Por eso es que de verdad el jueguito, ¿verdad? Necesita sus arreglitos y esas cositas, ¿verdad? Si hicieran eso, aunque sea, o que pusieran los bots, o sea, las que están jugando con bots, los pusieran más difíciles. Si los pusieran más difíciles, ah, fuese mil veces mejor, mano. Disruptor work. Ask one of the pigs. They got it in evidence lockup. How about we take a little walk up to the roof? Okay, you win. It jams weapons, overrides electronic locks. All right, now you gotta let me go. How'd that work out for you last time? El disc este, que aún tú eres más malo. No, mano, no, mira, malísimo. Yo no, mano, de verdad. No creo que tú seas más malo que yo, mano, no. De verdad, muchacho, no. Espérense, dejen estar dándome, ¿qué pasa? Dejen estar dándome. No creo, mano, de verdad, que tú seas más malo que yo. No, muchacho. Tú siempre estás jugando juegos así con los Duty. Siempre estás jugando todo el tiempo, chacho. No creo. Pero, mano, de verdad, ¿sabes? Deberían de... ¿Qué es esto? Special Combo. Ah, ok. Deberían de coger y arreglarlo. Que le den un poquito más de... De cositas, ¿verdad? De la regla en el... Y el Discord. El Discord todavía no... Digo, no lo he descargado todavía. Porque yo creo que yo tenía una cuenta de Discord. Pero no estoy muy seguro. Tendría que yo ir que chequear en los emails míos. A ver qué me aparece. A ver si me aparece algo. Si lo puedo encontrar, pues entonces... pongo otra vez el Discord. Otra vez, voy a ver qué... Ah, aquí. Ups. ¿Qué hay aquí? Aquí la puerta. Pero creo que es por aquí que tenemos que ir. Ah, sí. Sí, mano, no, mano, voy a ver si lo bajo, voy a ver si... Ups, hay alguien por ahí que me va a dar. Ah, no. Sorry. A ver si lo consigo, porque yo sé que yo hice una vez un Discord, pero... Pero, mano, tengo que abrirlo con esto, me imagino. Ah, ok, sí. Yo hice un Discord, pero... No me recuerdo cuál es el... Y tiene que ser uno de los emails que yo tengo. Yo lo chequeo ya, a ver. Digo, yo no sé. ¿Y con qué tienes... Si encuentro el Discord, ¿con qué tú tienes el Discord tuyo? ¿El mismo nombre? ¿Así con Dolborico o algo así?
Barbara.
Okay, pues yo chequeo a ver, yo lo bajo, a ver qué yo puedo encontrar, ¿verdad? Okay, para acá. Pero tengo que tenerlo. Sí, yo me recuerdo que yo había hecho un Discord. Sí. Se me cayó algo aquí. Que hace tiempo que no usa qué, el Discord. Ah, es Condor Boricua Live TV PR. Ah, ese es el del Discord. Ok. ¿Dónde está el otro? Ok, hay dos. Míramela entonces si te están Mira a ver si te están llamando. Ahí está. Te lo envié por Facebook. Ah, ok, tremendo. Ah, yo lo busco. No, tan pronto yo lo baje. Digo, porque el Discord lo puede bajar uno y también puede uno tenerlo en la misma página. Abrirlo. En la misma página. ¿Sabes? Ok, vamos a ver para dónde vamos. Creo que vamos para aquí. Creo. A ver. No, vamos para aquí. Okay, vamos a ver.
Shouldn't you be searching your quadrant? Eh, I'll leave that to the boys in SWAT.
Why is that?
It's you hurt.
A mí. Voy. Ok, déjame guardarla aquí y cierra la puerta entonces. Vamos a ver aquí. Vamos a hacer aquí esto. Oh, no puedo abrir. Ok.
They're using a security protocol I'm not familiar with, and the windows are reinforced glass. The disruptor in the evidence locker might do the trick.
A ver, ¿pa aquí? Sí.
Alfred, I can't access the evidence locker. I need an alternate route.
The evidence locker, sir? Well, according to these schematics, it adjoins an old elevator shaft which you can access via the infirmary. You should be able to break in from there. I've added it to your map.
Bueno, gente, hasta aquí lo voy a dejar, ¿verdad? Deja ver que me vaya hasta ahí, que me grabé ahí, que haya grabado ahí. Déjame ver. Sí, ok. Bueno, gente, hasta aquí lo vamos a dejar el stream, ¿verdad? Gracias a todos los que se pasaron por ahí. Fue un buen jato, de verdad. Hace tiempo que no hacía un streamingcito por ahí, de verdad. Gracias a todos los que se pasaron. Condor, gracias. Koreans, thank you so much for stopping for the stream. Hamza, thank you so much, buddy. For stopping for the stream, girl. Thank you so much. HFX Gaming, thank you so much. Virus Beta, thank you. See you long, Haku, thank you so much for stopping for the stream. Jimmy, thank you so much, buddy. I hope. Thank you so much. Christian, saludo. Gracias por pasarte por el stream. Silly Bullet, thank you so much, buddy. Evil Ranger, thank you so much. Thank you so much, guy, for everyone who is stopping for the stream a little bit. Having a little bit time here in the streaming. Crazy Pico, thank you. Thank you so much, everyone, for joining the stream. Hasta aquí lo dejamos, ¿verdad? No sé cuándo haré otro más, ¿verdad? Pero hasta aquí lo vamos a dejar. Gracias a todos los que se pasaron. Así que nos veremos en otra ocasión, ¿ok? Bye. Thank you so much, everyone. Bye.